new NASA study predicts that by the end of the 21st century, the American Southwest and Great Plains are likely to experience longer and more severe droughts than at any other time in the last 1,000 years.
So recent droughts, such as the ongoing drought in California or in the Southwest, or even historical droughts such as the Dust Bowl in the 1930s, these are naturally occurring droughts that typically last several years or sometimes almost a decade. In our projections, what we're seeing is that with climate change, many of these types of droughts will likely last for 20, 30, sometimes even 40 years, even exceeding the duration of the long-term intense megadroughts that characterize the really arid time period known as the medieval climate anomaly.
So how can we peer into the planet's future? Researchers combine natural observations and harness the processing capabilities of powerful supercomputers. The scientists looked at 1,000 years of tree ring data and compared those records with soil moisture data from 17 different climate models in order to extend this drought information into the future. The models all show a drier world thanks to increased temperatures from human-induced climate change.
But these computer simulations, these climate models, really represent our best understanding of the physics and the workings of the climate system. They're tested extensively against observations, and at the end of the day, if we want to investigate future climate, they are really the only tool that we have to use.
How bad these droughts are likely to get has a lot to do with how much greenhouse gas emissions humans generate in coming years. Scientists looked at two different possibilities. First, a business-as-usual scenario, where worldwide greenhouse gas emissions continue on their current course. In this case, the future risk of lengthy droughts rises to 80%. Alternatively, if the world were to take aggressive actions to reduce emissions, the models still show drying, but the trends will be less severe. In either scenario, droughts could potentially have major impacts in a region already facing water management concerns.
These droughts really represent events that nobody in the history of the United States has ever had to deal with. And so even in the modern era, droughts such as the ongoing droughts in California and the Southwest, these normal droughts act as major stresses on water resources in the region. So we expect that with these much longer droughts, it's going to be even more impactful and cause even more problems for agriculture and ecosystems in the region.